Yeah, the beautiful view of Groningen City. Yeah.
Hij is afkomstig uit Zweden en maakte tegen FC Twente zijn eredivisiedebuut voor FC Groningen. Tijd voor een kennismaking met de 19-jarige Alex Mortensen.
So what was the feeling when you came on the pitch Friday?
It was a new experience. I can't explain it. It was amazing.
Gaat Groningen nog een keer wisselen. Mortensen komt in de ploeg. Een spits die zijn debuut maakt. Debuut van Kalmar.
Mortensen zal vrijdag 1 oktober niet snel vergeten. Ook omdat zijn voorbereiding die dag niet optimaal was.
The gathering of the team was 6:30. I went from home like 5:40, like an hour before. And then we went with the car. My host mom Ingeborg drove me. And then from nothing, it came this traffic line. And we thought like, yeah, it's only a few minutes. But then it went like 20 minutes, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, and then after like an hour, like 6:40, we finally got to the stadium. So it was like I came late my first match. So yeah, it was kind of embarrassing, but it was only a joke afterwards.
I can imagine you were totally stressed.
Yeah, I was shaking. I was so nervous to talk with Danny. Yeah, but he only laughed at me, and yeah, so it was only a funny like story now after.
Tijdens de lunch vertelt Mortensen over iets dat meer consequenties had, namelijk zijn overstap van Zweden naar Nederland.
It's such a big step, like moving to another country, another language, another culture, and all that. But in the first days it was harder, but now after a few months it feels like home. With my teammates in the under 21, the teammates in the first team, the staff, my host family, a big shout out to them, to making me feel like I'm a part of the family, I'm a part of the club.
De taal spreekt al een beetje, al gaat het integreren met vallen en opstaan. Zo vergeet Mortensen in het OV op weg naar Corpus om op stop te drukken.
It was like long time ago I took the bus in Sweden, and it was the first time alone. So instead of like go with the bus in 12 minutes, it went like an hour around the city and then to the place I were supposed to go first. Yeah, so it's kind of a funny story, but yeah, now it's much more clear. Jurebo in the train station.
Mortensen is een type spits dat door sommigen al wordt bestempeld met het FC Groningen DNA.
Yeah, I've heard it a couple of times now, but if I have it, it's a pleasure, and it's a good thing, I guess. So,
what is it in your eyes?
Yeah, the hardworking, always want 100% in every situation.
How do you want that people in Groningen will remember you in a couple of years?
My hard work on the pitch. Yeah, my goals, me as a person also, out of the pitch, like improving with my language, the Dutch language. I hope to speak in a few months maybe.
What's your favorite word right now?
Prima.